Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three trash cans and in each of these trash cans there will be a surprise egg. Okay, yeah, we have a little bit help today from Cookie, my favorite Chopkin. So yeah, let's see. Hey, I already can see the first surprise egg. Look at this, and it looks like we got an Hello Kitty surprise egg, which is super nice and super duper interesting. So yeah, let's find out what's inside. Maybe we even get a little cute little Hello Kitty toy. So let's see what's inside. Yeah, and as promised before, we have two more trash cans and there are also interesting surprise eggs, I promise. So yeah, let's see what we get inside this super cool surprise egg. Okay, let's shake it a little bit and yeah, let's open it. So by the way, do you guys have any Hello Kitty toys at home? Do you have any Hello Kitty related toys? If so, let me know in the comments. I really want to learn about your Hello Kitty toys. And you probably know that I have a huge collection of Hello Kitty characters, but yeah, what about you? Let me know in the comments. Okay, let's see. There is a pink capsule and hopefully, really hopefully, we get an awesome cute little Hello Kitty. Hey, I already can see a toy and it looks like a little Hello Kitty character, but at first let me show you the collector's guide. Yeah, wait a second. Yeah, here you can see all the different characters. And you probably know that I almost have all of these characters, at least if you watched my last videos. So yeah, let's see, this is our Hello Kitty for today. And yeah, she's super duper cute, look at her, she is sitting inside a cupcake. Hello Kitty cupcake, yummy. No, don't eat Hello Kitty. Okay, awesome toy, super adorable and cute. However, let's go on, we have two more trash cans to go. And as promised, there is a surprise egg in each of them, so let's see what we get. So here we have a green trash can and look, there's a surprise egg and I'm not sure, I think it's a My Little Pony surprise egg. Yay, how awesome is this? We got a My Little Pony surprise. Okay, let's find out what's inside. I can't wait to find out because I'm a huge fan of My Little Pony. So by the way, do you like My Little Pony too? If so, let me know. And I also want to know which one is your favorite pony. You probably know that Twilight Sparkle is my favorite one. I mentioned it before in another video, I know. But what about you? Let me know in the comments. In the meanwhile, we will unbox this My Little Pony surprise egg and find out what we get today. So, wait a second. That's interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, here we have some heart-shaped candy as always. This is typical for those My Little Pony surprise eggs. Lovely candy. Then you have the collector's guide. Yeah, there are hair clips, brushes and so on, pictures, rings. And yeah, there's a sticker. And it looks like we got Pinkie Pie. Yeah, this is awesome. We got Pinkie Pie on the sticker. And this is our toy. And it's inside the bag and it looks like we got a ring. Yeah, we got an original My Little Pony ring, which is super interesting. So let me show you. Yeah, this one is almost like glass, very shiny. I think it's too small for my fingers. Well, maybe this one, not really. However, yeah, it's kind of cool. So guys, let's go on. We have one more trash can to go. It's a blue one. And there will be another surprise egg inside, so let's see what kind of surprise egg we find in this trash can. And wow, look at this! Yeah, it's a Kinder surprise egg. A standard classic Kinder surprise egg. Very interesting. So, let's open this one and find out what we get. And as always, wish me luck that we get an awesome toy. Yeah, I could need some luck. So, let's have a look. And come on, let's see what's inside. And I'm not sure, I think we got a little dog. Yeah, this might be a little dog. But at first we have to put everything together. Well, let's have a look into the collector's guide. And yeah, this really looks like a dog. And there are only 4 or 5 parts we have to put together, so it should be quite easy. Yeah, it should be fairly easy, so let's start right away. So I think the black part comes into the middle. Yeah, I think this belongs here, okay. And yeah, this is the last part. And after that, we should have finished our dog. So, look at this one. Yeah, this is really interesting, really cute. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? I think my favorite toy, my favorite surprise egg was the Hello Kitty surprise egg. But what about you? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. See you next time. Bye bye.